left onto the Circle Drive ramp, then merge onto Circle Drive East. Continue on Saskatchewan 16 West for 7 kilometers. In 3 kilometers, use the right lane to take the Warman Road North exit. In 800 meters, use the right lane to take the Warman Road North exit. Use the right lane to take the Warman Road North exit, then keep right at the fork. keep right at the fork. Keep right at the fork. Continue on Warman Road for 800 meters. In 500 meters, turn right onto Primrose Drive. Turn right onto Primrose Drive. Continue on Primrose Drive for 1 kilometer.